What's up, LG Gang? Good morning. Hey, I am here today just doing another, I don't want to say vlog, or I guess a cooking little episode. I just came up with it a couple episodes ago, which you guys by now should be already in tune with it because I've already posted up two videos like this, but it's called Simply Enough. So, or Simple Enough, like really quick, easy meals that I cook. I don't cook often. I think my specialty is breakfast food. Like, and I can get down on some like Thanksgiving food and things like that. Mike is the cooker in the marriage. He always has. Shout out to Miss Juanita. You raised a good man there. He cooks, he cleans, he does all the above. He's not afraid to do anything. If it takes a load off of me, he will do it. But he's not home right now. He is at work. I'm gonna make me an easy, who's that? Oh, that's Kelswells. She always calls me when I'm filming. Hold on, guys, let's see. Hey, Noo. What are you doing? Huh? Oh. I'm about to cook. Say hi to the people. Say hi.
Oh, I see that right there.
This is Noonie, guys. So I'm about to cook a little bit of a little egg, little thing here. So here we go. Hey, Noon Boo.
So as far as what I'm bringing to the table, I bring me. Get mine, bout mine, go hard. Another like me. What's up? I bring me. Whose love is the tightest, whose kiss is the nicest. Me. Whose touch is the rightest. Me. Bad bitch. That's me. That bitch. That's me. Game bitch. That's me. Lame bitch. Not me. What you get is what you see. And I bring.
How did you wake up?
Alright, guys, I'm still talking to Noonie. I woke up like 7 something. Yeah, I'm just putting some olive oil in there. Let me know when he responds.
Hello.
I'm just going to warm this up, but I'm going to put my little tomatoes in here already once that gets a little warm. And then I'm going to put my and then I'm going to take my tomatoes out because I eat those separately. But yeah, let me get a bowl. Bowl of any kind, pretty much. Go ahead and crack the 4 eggs in here, and then add my milk, salt, and pepper.
There we go.
Noonie. Did y'all have y'all game night?
Yes, ma'am.
How was it?
It was fun.
Because you made all the games, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you get those games from Shaquilla?
The door game, yeah.
Yeah.
Other than that, I looked that up on Pinterest.
Cool. Well, I'm glad y'all had fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
You seem a little out of it.
Yeah, a little bit. It ended up going until like 4 o'clock in the morning, so.
Whoa.
And that had to go on. All right. Yeah.
Was it just y'all or a lot of people?
It was a lot of dudes.
Well, of course.
Yeah.
Anywhere there's girls that's drinking, there's going to be some guys there.
That's cool, though.
Did your friends go?
Oh.
Zach?
I don't know. Zach is, they had like practice or whatever. And I guess they had like a little outing. She's tired. Probably gonna stay home.
So, guys, I'll put the 4 eggs, milk, salt, and pepper already in here. I have to mix it up. And I'm just turning my bowl
as I
shift it.
Huh? I said he can't answer his phone if I call I'm talking about my dad.
No.
Oh, now that there's four. You said what?
No, he won't pick up the phone. What time are y'all going to eat?
Right afterwards. So I don't know if it's like after or same.
Oh, good. If you guys have not had a little bit of fried, like a little bit tomato, a little bit. And then I try not to leave it on there too long, just because I don't want it like crisp. So I'm gonna let that like fry and then turn it over. But as that's doing it, I'm gonna put my green peppers in my egg batter. Clean my little mess up. We'll throw this in the trash here. And yeah, stir this up. Well, I'll stir that up here in a minute, but I'm gonna flip my tomatoes. Yes, ma'am. And then do the same with the pepper. Okay, I'm gonna take my little tomatoes out. Put them on the sizzity side. All right, and then go in with my eggs. And Noonie. And I'm back. Had to have an off-camera conversation with Kels. So the eggs have been cooking. And they look mighty delish. Yes, I'm going to turn down the little fire here. And I like to, like, curve it all on one side just so the whole thing isn't just, like, frying. but I'm going to lay that there. Clean up my little mess here. And, yeah. Put this up and through here. My milk up. Spray. Yeah. All right. And then I'm just going to wipe down just because I already cleaned the kitchen and there's just little egg little things there. Kels! My goodness. I thought I was going to get a Saturday, a peaceful Saturday. And finish wrapping this up instead of coming back, going out, coming back, going out. Okay, guys, so this is it. Let me take you guys off of this little thing here and show you what is going on. Okay, so this is it. Here's my eggs here. So I'm just going to scoop them out and put them in my bowl. So we're going to just do this. Oh my God, this looks really good. And I need to put y'all down real quick. But while I'm scooping this out, I was wanting to tell you guys that I'm really, really thinking about doing... Oh, shoot. Hold on, guys. No. Okay, I'm just going to hold y'all. Okay, I'm really, really thinking about doing... Ooh, my hair is bowed. A joint channel with my hubby. I'm going to see about the trial here with him being on my channel and seeing what's going on because... If you guys just like seeing him on my channel, then that's what's up. Because we ain't gonna be doing no pranking. Because I don't do well with pranks. Because I really think that it's real. So I guess that's the meaning of the pranks. Because you're like, oh, it's not real. Boom. You know, I'll be cool. Once you tell me it's not real, but I might be going ham and not even thinking about it for 1 second that it may be a prank. So, yes, guys, this is my meal, my breakfast there. Like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to see more videos like this, just hit that like button, comment down below, and let me know what you guys want to see. If you guys like this simple enough, just let me know, guys. But yeah, follow me on my social medias if you have not already. Subscribe. Go subscribe right after this video. And yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. Like, next. I think I'm talking too fast. My mouth is moving. And I know Kelly is on my brain. And I need to call her back. That's why I'm just like. But like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Like I always say, till next time, peace out.